A number of notices regarding the coronavirus in Hopkinton are available at our website, hcam.tv. The notices regard the response to the virus, as well as the symptoms, and what to do if you think you may have the virus. Schools in Hopkinton were closed starting on Wednesday of this past week due to two presumptive cases of the COVID-19 virus in Hopkinton, as stated in a notice by School Superintendent Dr. Carol Cavanaugh. The Hopkinton Health Department has assembled a team consisting of Health Director Sean McAuliffe and Public Health Nurse Casey Morrow, Hopkinton School Department nurses, Fire Chief Slammon, representatives of the Hopkinton Fire Department, the chair of the Hopkinton Board of Health, Lisa Whittemore, Superintendent Dr. Carol Cavanaugh, and Student Services to assemble a risk assessment of exposures within the town of Hopkinton. Due to the virus, many sporting events have also been canceled throughout the world. The Massachusetts Interscholastic Athletic Association has canceled this weekend's scheduled basketball and hockey state championship games and pushed back the start of the spring season until at least March 30th. That date is subject to change. The Boston Athletic Association is also expected to postpone this year's Boston Marathon. Reports indicate the Boston Athletic Association is targeting a September date. To stay up to date with all the information regarding the coronavirus and Hopkinton, head over to our website, www.hcam.tv.